Thanks for listening to Seattle's AM 880 KIXI. This is where the Northwest comes for Christmas.
From all of us at the John Tesh Radio Show, it's great to celebrate the holiday season with you on KIXI Radio. This is where the Northwest comes for Christmas.
Whether you're trimming the tree or decking the halls, this is where the Northwest comes for Christmas music. Your home for the holidays. Seattle's AM 880 KIXI.
This is the John Tesh Radio Show, making the most of your midday on Seattle's KIXI Radio.
You're enjoying a classic KIXI Christmas from your home for the holidays, Seattle's AM 880 KIXI. This is AM 880 KIXI, Mercer Island, Seattle, Tacoma, and on KRWM FM 106.9 Digital HD Channel 3 and streaming online at KIXI.com. Wishing you all the joys of this holiday season.
More intelligence for your life headed your way. Right now, it's a news update on KIXI.
NBC News Radio, I'm Tom Roberts. President Trump is hosting a coronavirus vaccine summit at the White House.
More intelligence for your life on the John Tesh Radio Show and more of your favorite KIXI music right after we check the weather.
From the Cairo 7 Pinpoint Weather Center, I'm Chief Meteorologist Morgan Palmer. Some rain around today, also a little bit breezy at times. High temperatures in the upper 40s and lower 50s. We'll have a slow drying process into tomorrow. By Thursday, we're mainly dry. From the Cairo 7 Pinpoint Weather Center, I'm Chief Meteorologist Morgan Palmer, and that's your latest KIXI forecast.
Merry Christmas from KIXI.
Your home for the holidays and home of Seattle's favorite holiday music. This is AM 880 KIXI. Your home for the holidays, Seattle's AM 880 KIXI. Thanks for making KIXI Radio part of your holiday celebration. Your home for the holidays, AM 880 KIXI. This is where Seattle comes for Christmas music. And we'll play more holiday favorites before you can say batteries not included or some assembly required.
KIXI. A classic KIXI Christmas. This is Seattle's AM 880 KIXI.
This is a 94-minute soundtrack on the new 94.1, The Sound of Christmas. Before you travel over the river and through the woods,
download the freeradio.com mobile app and listen to the sound of Christmas throughout the season.
This season, there's a new home for a Puget Sound holiday tradition.
Welcome to the sound of Christmas on the new 94.1. The sound of Christmas is
the new 94.1.
This is the sound. 94.1, The Sound of Christmas. Conan O'Brien will be ending his TV show, Conan, on TBS next June. But he signed a new deal with HBO Max for a new weekly variety series. No premiere date on that yet. You can read more at 94.1thesoundseattle.com.
A radio.com station.
The Sound of Christmas.
KSWD. KSWD HD1, Seattle.
On air at 94.1 and on the radio.com app.
Hi there, I'm Delilah. They say there's no place like home for the holidays, and you found yours right here. While we navigate the insanity of 2020, let's do it with the best sounds of my favorite season. Join me again weeknights at 7 for all your holiday favorites on the new 94.1, The Sound of Christmas.
The Sound of Christmas is
the new 94.1, The Sound. Happy Holidays.
From the new 94.1, The Sound. This is The Sound. From Mercer Island to Vashon Island.
The Sound is all around Seattle. Listen to The Sound of Christmas anytime, anywhere on their radio.com mobile app.
A free download from Google Play or the App Store. We're back with continuous Christmas favorites on the new 94.1.
The Sound of Christmas.
We are the new 94.1, The Sound of Christmas. It's Bree. Thank you for joining me on this Tuesday afternoon. Delilah is on your radio next. Be safe out there.
Merry Christmas.
From the new 94.1, The Sound.
Hello, welcome to your Tuesday night. I
appreciate the fact that you're here. I really do. I know there's lots of things you could be listening to at night, and I appreciate very much that you let us be a part of your evening. We're here to take your calls and to share your stories.
Happy holidays from Delilah.
It's Delilah. You might have noticed we decided to kick off the holiday season a little early this year. With all the uncertainty going on, I think we could use a little more holiday spirit. So join the new 94.1, The Sound of Christmas, as we help to bring some joy into your life. Let everyone know your home for the holidays is the new 94.1, The Sound of Christmas.
The Sound of Christmas.
The new 94.1, The Sound. Merry Christmas.
From the new 94.1.
From North Lake to South Lake Union.
The sound is all around Seattle. The new 94.1, The Sound.
The Sound of Christmas. Hear the sound of Christmas on your smart speaker.
Use the words, play 94.1, The Sound.
Now, more of The Sound of Christmas.
On the new 94.1.
This is The Sound.
101.5, Santa FM.
Streaming to the world from the Muckleshoot Casino Studios.
Hey, I'm Taylor Swift.
Hey, I'm Ellie Goulding.
Merry Christmas.
Hey, this is Charlie Puth, wishing you a happy holidays.
The best mix of Christmas favorites.
101.5, Santa FM. 101.5, Santa FM.
Happy holidays to you and yours.
101.5, Santa FM.
Was one of my favorites as a kid, but I think we had the Elvis Presley version of Meli Kaliki Maka on 101.5 Santa FM. It's the best mix of Christmas favorites with Johnny Mathis.
Are you ready?
Santa FM.
The best mix of Christmas favorites.
Hey. Ooh, something magical.
101.5 Santa FM.
Merry Christmas.
Turn it on.
101.5 Santa FM.
It's Christmas!
Santa FM.
It's so nice to have more than one all-Christmas music station.
The best mix of Christmas favorites.
The most music per hour.
I love your guys' Christmas mix.
Ho, ho, ho. 101.5 Santa FM. Ho, ho, ho. 101.5 Santa FM.
Music. The best mix of Christmas favorites.
Merry Christmas.
101.5 Santa FM.
TSO on 101.5 Santa FM. What's the best mix of Christmas favorites with Tony Bennett?
Santa FM.
Whitney Houston's The Christmas Song on 101.5 Santa FM. It's Jill Taylor with more music for your work day. And Kirk, Corrine, and Leonard in the morning. Don't miss the Battle of the Sexes weekday mornings at 7:20. Chance to win some prizes from 101.5 Santa FM. Here's Wham.
101.5 Santa FM.
Merry Christmas.
From 101.5 Santa FM.
The best mix of Christmas favorites.
It's Jill Taylor. Thanks for listening to Santa FM. After Christmas, check out Star 101.5 at Work with 90 minutes of nonstop music at 9, noon, and 6 p.m. Listen for 30 days and let us know what you think.
101.5 Santa FM. 101.5 Santa FM.
Streaming to the world from the Muckleshoot Casino Studios.
Hey, it's Ed Sheeran. Happy holidays.
Hey, it's Katy Perry.
This is Rachel Platten wishing you a very Merry Christmas.
The best mix of Christmas favorites.
101.5 Santa FM.
Happy holidays.
101.5 Santa FM.
Jingle Bell Rock. It's 101.5 Santa FM. The best mix of Christmas favorites.
Hey everyone, wishing you a happy,
very Merry Christmas.
101.5 Santa FM.
I love that you guys are playing Christmas music.
You guys rock. I love your mix.
The best mix of Christmas favorites.
The most music per hour.
Sounds great.
Keep it up, guys.
101.5 Santa FM.
101.5 Santa FM.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Woohoo! 101.5 Santa FM.
In the paper plate of sugar cookies from your neighbor. In the reaching out to forgive a family member this Christmas.
There was Jesus.
In the search
to make it about more than presents. Just like the first Christmas, God with us. There was Jesus. Spirit 105.3.
Playing the most hopeful music in the Pacific Northwest. We are Christmas Spirit 105.3. Good afternoon. My name is Erica, and our special guest today is the executive producer of everybody's favorite TV show, America's Got Talent.
There is something so special about seeing a child's face light up as they open up a Christmas present. Spirit 105.3 is partnering with Peninsula Subaru and Wofford Bank to gather brand new Christmas toys this holiday season that will benefit Vision House. You're invited to join us and drop off your donations now through December 20th to give families one less thing to worry about this holiday season. Find a full list of drop-off locations at spirit1053.com. And Merry Christmas.
Spirit 105.3.
I have a Christmas joke for you. What is Santa's favorite singer? Elf is Presley.
Christmas Spirit 105.3.
Ah, the dulcet tones of Michael Bublé. On Christmas Spirit 105.3, I'm Erica. We're visiting with our brand new friend, Jason Raff. He's the executive producer of America's Got Talent.
Christmas Spirit 105.3 traffic.
Good afternoon. Still watching a crash in Seattle on southbound 5 just before 520, blocking the two left lanes, causing a huge backup from 145th Street. And in Renton, a crash on northbound Highway 167 just before 405 is blocking the two right lanes. That's causing stop-and-go traffic from 84th Avenue South. This report is sponsored by the Bellevue Collection. For your comfort and convenience, Bellevue Square is open every day from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. with free covered parking just steps from the stores. Find more information at BellevueCollection.com. Getting you home safe. I'm Tama Fulton, Christmas Spirit 105.3.
It only takes a second to mask up and protect people around you. Learn more at tpchd.org/mask. And it only takes a few seconds. And then we're back to more comfort and joy on Christmas Spirit 105.3.
When they saw the star, they were filled with joy. Merry Christmas. From Spirit 105.3.
It's Carrie Underwood singing you into your afternoon, powering you through another Zoom meeting on Christmas Spirit 105.3. Hi, my name is Erica. I'm not a fan of The Mandalorian, I gotta tell you, even though I love Star Wars. But I am a fan of hot cocoa bombs. They've got a Mandalorian cocoa bomb with a surprise Baby Yoda marshmallow inside.
Spirit.
His voice just sounds like my childhood and all wonderful Christmas memories. It's Nat King Cole on Christmas Spirit 105.3. Good afternoon. My name is Erica. Are you praying big enough? I gotta tell you what happened at our small group meeting last night. We were on Zoom and we were taking prayer requests, and I was talking about my grandmother, who is now living in a nursing home after she battled COVID, and she's about to get a new roommate. And so I said, hey, you guys, would you pray for Nanny Gloria that they would become friends, her and her roommate? You know, this is such an awkward, delicate situation.
Honey, you know what I really want for Christmas this year?
Aw, are you gonna say me?
No. What I really want is to finally make it on the Spirit Secret Sound hotline and win.
Tune in weekdays at 8:30, 12:30, and 3:30 for your chance to play and win the money in the United Faith Mortgage Piggy Bank. Your Christmas wish might just come true.
Thank you.
Visit spirit1053.com for a list of recent guesses.
We need joy, and because Jesus was born, we have joy. Christmas comfort and joy is on the radio in Seattle this year, now through Christmas Day, thanks to Robin and the We Get It Done team with Keller Williams Mountains to Sound. Spirit 105.3 is KCMS Edmond, Seattle. Available in HD.
Turn on translators K221 BG Aberdeen at 92.1 FM and K280 FM Chehalis at 103.9 FM.
Christmas Spirit 105.3. Sharing the light and joy of Christmas.
Thank you, Tama. I'm Erica. It is 56 degrees and sunny in the beautiful Pacific Northwest. We're almost to our high of 57 today. Tomorrow looks like a high of 49 and a little bit more overcast. But Friday, looking like a solid wall of sunshine. I'm liking that. I've got something to lift your spirit this afternoon from the Bible, from Romans 11:29. I needed to hear this today. For the gifts and the calling of God are irrevocable. Goes for you, too. For your ears, the Boston Pops on Christmas Spirit 105.3. I'm Erica. You could buy eggnog for the whole neighborhood if you win the Spirit Secret Sound at 3:30. You could win $650. We play at 3:30.
Christmas Spirit 105.3.
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for.
Christmas Spirit 105.3.
Kelly Clarkson with all the feels this afternoon on Christmas Spirit 105.3. Hi. I'm Erica. So how are you going to feel if you win the Spirit Secret Sound? We play in about 13 minutes. Oh my goodness. Let me play this sound for you. It goes by quick. Listen. What is that? If you correctly identify that sound at 3:30, you could win $650 from United Faith Mortgage. Dustin and his mom, Melissa, are here.
For to us, a child is born. To us, a son is given. And the government will be on his shoulders. And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Merry Christmas from Spirit 105.3.
Ho, ho! Christmas Spirit 105.3.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord." Merry Christmas from Spirit 105.3.
You can always cast your anxieties on Him because He cares for you. While there's a lot going on around you, you can always come to Spirit 105.3 for peace and joy throughout your day. Stay connected with the iHeartRadio app or listen live online at spirit1053.com.
Christmas music to pick you up and make you feel good. Warm 106.9. Warm 106.9, Seattle's Christmas station. Co-sponsored by Chateau San Michel, Woodinville, Washington. Drink responsibly.
You know, you could have yourself a merry little reindeer experience. Of course, they're not so little, are they? And you should see the size of their hooves. Yep, at Cougar Mountain Zoo. Tickets in advance on warm1069.com. It's Seattle's Christmas station.
Seattle's original and most listened to Christmas station. Warm 106.9. At Seattle's Christmas station, Warm 106.9, it's a sound that started in low, then it started to grow.
The sound wasn't sad. The sound sounded glad.
Glad that each weekday morning we jumpstart your workday with 2 hours of Christmas music, commercial-free. All of your holiday favorites weekday mornings at 7:45. 2 hours of Christmas music, commercial-free. Because on Seattle's Christmas station,
maybe Christmas perhaps means a little bit more.
The Warm 106.9 Christmas Studio is powered by Muckleshoot Casino in Auburn. Muckleshoot Casino, the biggest and best in the Northwest.
Warm 106.9.
KRWM-FM and HD1, Bremerton, Seattle, Tacoma. Warm 106.9, Seattle's Christmas station.
Oh, and just a reminder that we do our own Jingle Bell Rockin', 2 hours commercial-free, weekday mornings at 7:45. You're on Seattle's Christmas station, Warm 106.9.
Happy holidays. We've got more sounds of the season coming next on Warm 106.9, Seattle's Christmas station. Christmas music to pick you up and make you feel good. Warm 106.9.
You can dream of a white Christmas if you like. Or you can dream about Almond Roca. How about a gift basket? Our very own Brown and Haley out of Tacoma. Seattle's Christmas station is Warm 106.9. I'd sure love to share one with you. A chance when you text the word gift to 37667. Christmas caroling here at our own home sweet home. It's called Figgy Pudding, and the big celebration is going to air on King 5. This Friday, Seth and myself will be co-hosts at 7:30. It's Warm 106.9.
Yep. Warm 106.9, Seattle's Christmas station. Co-sponsored by Cricket Wireless. Christmas music, all day, every day. Warm 106.9. You can hear all your favorite Christmas music all day at home on your smart speaker. Celebrated by Wave Broadband. To say, Alexa, open Warm 106.9. The Warm 106.9 Christmas Studio is powered by Muckleshoot Casino in Auburn. Muckleshoot Casino, the biggest and best in the Northwest. Christmas music to pick you up and make you feel good. Warm 106.9.
Oh, where Christmas is all fun and games here at Seattle's Christmas station. It's Warm 106.9. That until...
When you hear Christmas music, you know it's Warm 106.9. At Seattle's Christmas station, Warm 106.9, we know the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loudly for all to hear.
I'm in a store and I'm singing.
Sing along in a store, in your car, at home, and especially while you work. In fact, each weekday morning, we jumpstart your workday with 2 hours of Christmas music commercial-free. And we have all of yours and Santa's favorites. Weekday mornings at 7:45, 2 hours of Christmas music commercial-free. So sing away.
Sing alone. You can sing in front of other people. There's no difference.
With Seattle's Christmas station, Warm 106.9.
Well, and there you go, running all around the Puget Sound in your favorite holiday outfit. Seattle's Christmas station, Warm 106.9. And normally, this would be the time that we'd gather downtown Seattle for the Jingle Bell Run. This year, virtual, both Saturday and Sunday. You can run wherever you are for the Arthritis Foundation. For more info, text the word jingle to 37667.
The most Christmas music for your workday, Warm 106.9.
It's a gift that we can share. Christmas is...